black or white. In fact, all information whatsoever can be translated into terms of yang and yin. So out of these two come everything. Yang means the positive, and yin, the negative. Black chasing white, and white chasing black. Black implies white, and white implies black. You can't have the one without the other. As God says through the prophet Isaiah, I am the Lord and there is none else. I form the light and create the darkness. I make peace and create evil. I, the Lord, do all these things.
Everything in this world is composed of two things. In this reality we call duality, physically commanding the scene. Through the opposites are subjective perception, sings the masculine and feminine manifesting from nothing into everything. What is the essence of all quintessence? Since ain't you following the doctrine, we learn these lessons. I say to personal revelation, you answer your questions. Go to church, fuck that, you gotta live the spiritual message. It seems that they, a lot of you, are misguided and confused. Going to products that society lied to and abused. Not realizing there's a lot more to life than work and school. Assuming that all fun includes the ingestion of drugs and booze. Life is a journey that we all need to take. What you think, you ended up here all by mistake. We're all alive to serve a purpose that leads to our fate. What society identifies you as is an illusionary prison you must escape.
Y'all start our lives seeing black and white. Y'all start our lives perceiving darkness and light. We all start our lives learning wrong and right. We all struggle with winning that illusionary fight. We all live a life drifting on the surface. We all live a life as we seeking our purpose. We all live a life. We all live a life. We all live a life, black and white. We all start our lives seeing black and white. We all start our lives perceiving darkness and light. We all start our lives learning wrong and right. We all struggle with winning that illusionary fight.
So we started with our perception of black and white. Yin and yang rules this framework with an iron like might. Some people don't identify with balance and put up an endless fight, not realizing in actuality darkness in fact implies light. Wrong, right, white, black, dark, light, life, death, day and night. These things balance our experience, gifting us with sight. With this balance in mind, we can reach great heights despite all the dust that built inside of us, masking a hidden line. So we drift through this existence with unrelenting persistence, hoping that we can all find a way to start expending life's afflictions. If you fight the stream, you can expect to find resistance. If you can fight the flow, then you won't need my assistance. If you do, though, come take a walk with me, talk with me, listen to my take on reality. Then you will see we all have a different view on things. It's all about what your perception brings.
We all start our lives seeing black and white. We all start our lives perceiving darkness and light. We all start our lives learning wrong and right. We all struggle with winning that illusionary fight. We all live a life drifting on the surface. We all live a life just we seeking our purpose. We all live a life. We all live a life. We all live a life, black and white. We all start our lives seeing black and white. We all start our lives perceiving darkness and light. We all start our lives learning wrong and right. We all struggle with winning that illusionary fight.
When you unlock the mystery of your personal purpose, maybe you'll find that spirituality goes beyond ministers and churches. Perhaps you'll find the life has nothing to do with holy habeas corpus. Make sure when you discover new ideas, affect phony sources. If you leave with one message gained from this song, hope that it's with balance that you find that you remain strong. If you discover you create your reality and master duality, you're on the right path to discover the way of unity. Unity is a treasure we find from understanding reflection, something we can achieve by establishing our spiritual connection. We gain this knowledge through that section of material perception. The lessons contained here to help you decode your conception. Try to listen to others, may have something valuable to share. Remember to think rational, avoid being practical with care. Catch yourself if you find you're descending into despair. Just remember these words that you hear, know that yeah, I've been there.